You know this is going to be me. I'm Ozzy Queen, as to be.
Hey guys, it's Cats and the Queen Jack.
Yes guys, I'm the Queen Bee. You were saying it was destiny. Rhymes. Yeah guys, I'm a bee now. I'm not a split-tongued bee. And I'm not a wasp bee. I'm a bumblebee. I go bumbling around into other bees. And you know, I don't have a queen, but I have a queen, which is, you know, just even better. So, yeah guys, I'm a bee. I go bun, and bees that don't run, you know, I go and dance around in the wild now.
Well, so like, about a week ago, Quidrock went out to get some milk, and I came back with a whole crate of honey and that stinky pursuit. And we thought it was pretty funny until there's one boy, and then he won't still want to take it off. And now it's been a week, so now we're trying to think, like, what's going on with us? Why won't he take it off? And now he's talking about visiting wildflowers, and it's October. I'm sure all the wildflowers are dead, so I don't know what's going on. He's gonna be gallivanting all over the countryside.
Aye, what? With my honey. I don't know where your darn tub full of honey is. No, Mom said that you knew where it was, and we're in there.
I thought I didn't know.
Are you keeping my honey from me? Bees need their honey. You can't take away bees' honey.
I said I didn't know where your honey is.
Maybe you do. Maybe you just won't stay.
For the last time, I didn't take your honey.
Then what happened to it, huh?
I found your honey.
Oh, Queen Bee, activate.
Oh. I think it's a good time, after all this talk, for you to subscribe.
Guys, I found a flower in October.
But how do I do that?